Dear students, we direct distribution summary. A limited has three production department and four service department. The expense of this department as my every distribution as are follows. The department A 40,000, B 35,000, C 25,000. Service department 8,100. Then store department, timekeeping, power department and the canteen department. Expense summary. The following information is also available: value of stores, requisition, then number of workers, horsepower of machine, department A, B and C. Apportion the overhead cost of service department to production department under direct distribution method. Direct distribution method illa overhead distribute cheyan vendi nammalodu parneyikana. Ivide namukku value of stores, number of workers, horsepower thannittundu. So, statement showing secondary distribution overhead, production department, primary distribution overhead, total 1,40,000, 35,000 and 25,000. Service department, stores requisition, design, production department, distribute. So 4:3:2, 8,100, 3,600, 2,700, and 1,800. Then time keeping department cost 6,000 in a 5:3:2 production department on the basis of number of workers. Then power horsepower on the basis redistribute 6:5:4 ratio. Then canteen number of workers in the base 5:3:2 base redistribute reallocate then 2,500, 1,250, 750 and 500 total overheads. Department A 49,650, then department B 41,750 and C 29,700. Okay, thank you.